It's the Dubai Shima Classic. It's a Group 1. It's a 1 mile, 4 furlongs. And what a way to end Tuesday's racing. It's Bad Apple, Blood Size, Final Countdown, Millennia Bling. I think that's how I pronounce that one. Red River, Saint of the Moon, Twisted Logic, Walking Boots, Belgian Street, Blown Out of the Water. And then we got Happy Place, Irish Roots, Treve, and Women's Wolf. Alright, so it is the Dubai Shima Classic. We've had a cracking race in the previous on the dirt track. Now they're on the turf. I'm sure we'll be in for another good one. They sent on their way. Belgian Street just hesitated for the jump and as a result is going to be at the back in the early stages. He's also been held up now to be restrained into the early stages at the back. Twisted Logic, that one got the better of the coin and he's in front by about 4. It's really bunched up for second. Well, basically the field is for second at this stage. We'll just give them some time to settle down. Irish Roots does look like he settled in second. On the outside, Red River, Final Countdown, Blown Out of the Water, Treve, Belgian Street. And then we got Happy Place, bit further back. Bad Apple, that's the one spot in the middle of your screen in the yellow. At the rail, has 5 lengths to find. Then we got Belgian Street, Women's Wolf is also up there. And then a Million Bing, and then Walking Boots. That's in the pink silks at the back at the... At the back of the field is about 10 lengths from top to tail. 7.5 to go. It is still your front runner, Twisted Logic, before Stephen Ran back in second. It's Irish Roots. Treve is back in third. And then we got Saint of the Moon, Happy Place, Belgian Street is trying to improve, Blown Out of the Water, Blood Ties, Women's Wharf is further back, and then Millennia Bing is further back, and Walking Roots Boots is still at the back of the field. So 5.5, Twisted Logic, he's doing it his way and he's doing it comfortably. Irish Roots is in second at the rail. That one just gets a whip, gets a few backhanders. Treve is racing out quite wide. And then we got Happy Place, Final Countdown in the middle, Saint of the Moon. And now the yellow silks of Bad Apple has now been shuffled to the back of the field with Blood Ties looking for some running room at the back. They bunched up for second now. So 3.5, they turn in that long turn in foam. Twisted Logic, he's doing it by 3 lengths. He's looking comfortable, making his way through all of the traffic. It's Blown Out of the Water. That one is looking promising for Paul Rhodes. And then we got further back, Final Countdown, Treve, Happy Place, Walking Boots, Bad Apple. That still has a winning claim. So it's 1.5 to go. Twisted Logic looking to do it from start to finish. He's hanging in tough. He has 2 lengths to spare from Blown Out of the Water. And then Final Countdown back in third. Irish Roots, Happy Place, Walking Boots. But they all chase the shadows of Twisted Logic, is still in front. He's hanging in tough. He's in the last. It's Blown Out of the Water, trying with each and every shot, but they're not gonna get to Twisted Logic. What a win, Twisted Logic. Take a bow. Stephen Ran gets into the winner's box to seal off day number 2. Twisted Logic, what a win. Promising looking horse this in the making. Blown Out of the Water, he tried, but no match for Twisted Logic. Treve back in third, and Final Countdown did enough for fourth, the places. And then he got Irish Roots, Bad Apple from a long way back. Also ran on quite nicely was Irish Roots. I think that ones might be included. Saint of the Moon next time out. Blood Ties and a long way back. Red River and Belgian Streets. But what a winner yet. Twisted Logic really blew me out of the park here. Blown Out of the Water is back in second, but all credit goes to the longtime leader, Twisted Logic. That is day 2. I'll see you for day 3. Have a good one. Cheers.